Hello, my name is Jack Meggitt-Phillips, and I'm the author of The Beast and the Bethany. It's a children's book about a young 500-year-old, a carnivorous beast, and a child who's going to be eaten. Now, The Beast and I would love to invite you to our Library Adventures live session. It takes place on Tuesday, the 23rd of February at 11 a.m. We'll be spilling secrets, playing games, and we might even read an occasional paragraph or two from this beastly thing. See you then.